looking good. It's warm out. Yeah, it's warm, but it's supposed to be like cold tonight. So I'm gonna dress a little warm, but I do have a t-shirt under this. So, and I got a nice jersey too. Yeah, so guys, the team that the Jays are playing, Tampa, are the best in the league, I'm pretty sure. They're like 13-0, and the Jays are good too, so it's gonna be really good. So we got some good teams, it's gonna be sick. I really like your hoodie, thank you. Have you been working out? No, I haven't been working out much, but I'll get back in it pretty soon. Hello, what's up guys? What's up? New Jersey Devils. Yeah, so I don't know if anyone follows hockey here, but Jack Hughes' brother is now playing defense for New Jersey. So it's like tripping me out. I think they're on the same team or something. So yeah. Go Flyers.
I don't know that.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't talking to you, Alexia. What's up, guys? What time is it where everyone is right now?
Info first.
Hey, Alexa, can you play my like Spotify playlist?
You like Spotify?
Yes, that a girl. Back today though, no? So tonight, I'm gonna try to go live at the Jays game tonight, guys. Depends how the vibe is and stuff, but yeah, might go live at the Jays game. We'll see how it is. No promises, but we'll see. Just all the way. I'm dreaming, I could spend my life just in sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you, there's a moment I'll treasure. Yeah, so my dad's friend's coming to the game, guys, so I'm excited. His name's Sean, he's a beauty. So he's coming to the game with us, and then a bunch of my friends are gonna be there, so it'll be fun. And we'll see where the night takes us. I'm not sure where I'm staying, what's going on, if we're staying downtown, or what's gonna happen, but it should be fun, you know? Watch the Jays, just chill, have some beers, and some good foods. That's a good thing about baseball games, you know, it's pretty just relaxing. You just go chill. Yeah, it'll be fun. Love the hoodie, thank you. Who got me this hoodie? This hoodie's nice. I like this too. It's kind of like a hockey jersey style. Do you eat poutine? Do I eat poutine at a baseball game? I think I'm thinking more like hot dog and nachos with like a nice Coke. Just chill out. Hot dog, nachos, and a Coke. And yeah. Like I never do, I still miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing. I don't wanna miss your stuff. Nachos with jalapenos. Who likes jalapenos in here? I hate jalapenos. Those things burn my mouth.
According to Mayo Clinic, minor burns, like sunburn and
skin fog. No, Alexa, we're not. You hear Alexa?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Can you hear me?
I just won't be with you right here with you.
So who here likes spicy food? Like, if you really like spicy food, say hi. If you kind of like spicy food, say medium. And if you don't like spicy food, say no. Because if you really like it, like very spicy, say hi. Like hi. I'm a medium kind of guy. I like medium spice, not too spicy where I'm like dying. Like the one chip challenge, that's crazy. But yeah, spice is good. Spice is good for, I think, your insides too. Clears you out, you know, you sweat, right? Gets all that bad stuff out of you. I'm so sorry, I'm teaching. Yeah, so that's the thing with the, I just thought I'd do a live before the game. Might even do a live tonight. We'll see how the night takes us, you know? And then, depends, tomorrow I'd like to do a live. We'll do maybe a later Saturday night live or something. Saturday night live. Go with the flow. I was thinking about making that a merch drop. Go with the flow. Because my dad was like, don't lose the flow, bro. But he was talking about my hair. Cause like, it was like not looking the best. He's like, don't lose the flow, bro. And I was like, yo, that's a good saying. Don't lose the flow. It's kind of like a life saying too, you know? It's like, don't lose the flow, bro. You know? Like keep your flow going. Flow like water, yeah. Flow like water, Bruce Lee. Jocks McClary beat you in the rankings last night. What? Baby, let's get down tonight. Recently, like, I always used to love, like, curved hats, right? Because it's more, like, you know, classy and stuff. But I kind of like the curved hats flat a bit. It's like a mix of, like, sports and, like, skateboarding and shit. Kind of like swag. I don't know. I think this is actually better. There. You look so happy. Oh, thank you. That means a lot. I'm like pretty happy. I'm excited for today's game though. It should be fun. It should be really fun. Just chilling with the boys, having a good time, you know. Downtown Toronto. I think I'm just gonna literally just enjoy the day. I wanna keep you guys involved a little bit though. Honestly, more than going back to like, or going to the game and stuff, it feels good just being back into going live and stuff. You know what I'm saying, guys? But yeah, it'll be fun. Maybe I'll see you at the game. Is there anyone going to the game tonight? Is anyone going to the game tonight? What game? Holy, look at this. The Jays game. I'm going to the Jays game tonight, so I'm really excited. Oh, you know what I thought about, though? That video's dropping tonight, guys. I forgot about that. Thanks, Kate, for the reminder. But yeah, the video is dropping tonight. I'm excited. You guys are gonna really like it. It's fun. It's way better than the little trailer and stuff. The full video just makes way more sense. It's really funny. You guys are gonna really like it. So I'm excited to post that. But I'll post it tonight, I think, right before I go to the game. So if I don't go live, I can leave you guys with some good content and then you guys can talk about that, etc. You know? So, and then I can enjoy my fun knowing that I put a nice post out, right? Alex just told me to dance. Why'd you say dance monkey, bro? Are you calling me a zoo monkey? Honestly? Come on, Alex.
I don't know that.
Hey, Siri. I mean, not Siri. Hey, Alexa. Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Can you tell Jox to shut up?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
I said, can you? Alexa, is Alex a cute name?
From foopits.com. Alex is very cute and sweet. Did that answer your question?
What about William? Alexa, what about William?
Sorry, Alexa Prize is not available in your locale.
Alexa, what about the name William? What do you feel about it?
In England, the name William means protector. In France, the name William means determined protector. In Germany, the name William means resolute protector, Will.
So you're saying I'm a protector? Pretty much what you're saying. So that means I'm a warrior, guys. Wow. Who wants their name done in here? Say your name and we'll put the name in. See what you have to, what Alexa has to say about your name. I like being a protector of England. That's pretty cool. You know? All right, Tracy. Hey, Alexa. What do you think about the name Tracy?
Sorry, Alexa Prize is not available in your locale.
Alexa, Tracy.
Tracy is a Canadian village in Sunbury County, New Brunswick at Route 101 and the eastern terminus of Route 645. The village is situated on the North Oromocto River, approximately 40 kilometers south of Fredericton.
Okay. Hey, Alexa, what do you think of the name Kate?
Kate is a feminine given name. It is a short form of multiple feminine names, most notably Catherine, but also Caitlin and others.
Really? I didn't even know that. So Kate, the Kate from England, is your real name Kate or is it Catherine? Be honest, all right? Don't be hiding your real name, all right? I know we're embarrassed of our real name sometimes, but don't be embarrassed. Hey, Alexa, what do you think of the name Robin?
In England, the name Robin means famous brilliance. In Germany, the name Robin is a variant of Robert meaning famed, bright, shining.
Oh, that's cute. Robin, that's a good one. Hey, Alexa, what do you think about the name Shauna?
Sorry, Alexa Prize is not available in your locale.
Hey, Alexa, what do you think about the name Lisa?
Sorry, Alexa Prize is not available in your locale.
Alexa, you're ruining the vibe.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
It's okay. Alexa, can you please play my like Spotify playlist, please?
Your liked songs from Spotify.
Thank you. Hey Alexa, next. One sec, guys. That was fun. Okay, good. I was gonna say, how was that, guys? Some of the names she didn't even say. She's just like, I don't go by Alexa. I don't even know, like, you know? Oh. Hello from Illinois. That was fun. Coldplay and behind the scenes. Tell Alexa to shut up. Alright guys, so yesterday I was shaving and I cut my nose and I was like gushing blood. It was crazy. This water bottle smells like tires. Doesn't hurt. No, it doesn't hurt anymore, but it was actually bleeding a lot. Oh. All right. Let's get going. Let's get moving, guys. All right. We gotta leave in the next hour-ish. Hey Alexa, play You Get What You Give.
You Get What You Give, yeah. By New Radicals on Amazon Music.
Thanks, Alexa. Yo guys, so down over there though, there's like this convenience store, right? Someone said fake gun show. No. That was real. Oh my goodness me. Awesome live yesterday. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you. Coon's looking ripped. So that's the news of the day. Justin Coon. I heard he posted a shirtless selfie. When, you know, I don't know what he's trying to do, right? Like he's trying to steal my girls or so. I don't know. But anyway, he looked good. He looked great. And he's coming over, actually. He's almost here. He's probably coming to my room right now, actually. Justin? No, that's my dad. No, dude, Justin looks amazing, guys. Like, on a real note, I'm just playing with the jealousy stuff. But yeah, man, he looks freaking huge. He's always been like that, though. Like, he's a grinder. The guy goes for runs, like, right in the morning, like. Like, he's good. He's good shit. He works really hard, Justin. That's what I love about him. He works really hard. He's still an asshole, though. Definitely an asshole, dude. Oh, he just said, just seeing if you want coffee. Okay, maybe he's not an asshole. Never mind. He just asked me for coffee. Let's see. Oh my God. There's a pile of dirty clothes on the ground. You guys. Yeah, Justin's a good dude. Do you like thrill rides? Yeah, I love thrill rides, like roller coasters and stuff. I never liked roller coasters back in the day, but I love roller coasters. Fun fact, my brother's never been on a plane, so he's nervous about that. Oh, it's a nice jacket. I'm scared of roller coasters. Oh, guys, you can't be scared of roller coasters. This is not a bad coat. This is cute. What do you guys think? Someone take a picture. Quick. Nice. Because you are my universe. Dad?
Yeah?
Justin should be here soon.
Who?
Justin.
Justin?
Yeah.
When's he coming for?
Just to say hi.
Oh, cool.
Just so you know.
I'm ready
soon. Okay, what time do you want to leave?
Like, no later than 4.
Okay.
Just so we can be, meet everybody soon.
Okay, so yeah, let's leave at 4 for sure. I want to get out of here.
We can even leave earlier if you want, so.
Okay, yeah, let's leave at 3:30. Even 3?
Yeah, and they can even come earlier, but...
Yeah, we can get lunch down there. Or we can grab lunch somewhere.
Alright. Yeah, we'll head
downtown
and do something.
Okay. I can't wait, dude. Are you excited? Huh? I'm wearing this. I don't want to wear jeans.
Why?
Because it's not comfy.
What was that?
It's kind of like jeans.
Oh,
like
yeah.
They're Lululemon.
Yeah, nice.
This jacket's nice. Kind of looks like an artist. Like an artist.
Nice.
Right?
Yeah.
Huh.
I think I'm just gonna bring a
hoodie
for, in case it gets cold.
Okay. I'm gonna bring a hoodie too. We can pack a bag. Because you never know, we might stay in down there, right? Or are you coming back here?
I can come back. Because Sean's.
What up, what up? I think we got some of my old friends in here from Georgetown. What's up, guys? What up, what up? I'm just checking out this on-air sign that I got from you guys. I love this thing. Remove arclic board from the base. Peel off the protection film from the put the blah 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 blah. Okay. can't take this off. Shoot. Cause you are my universe. Yeah, I just like get you good. Cause you are my universe. Hey Alexa, play my like Spotify playlist. Hey Alexa, play next song. She's not playing any of your music right now. Hey Alexa, play next song.
I'm out.
Hey Alexa, play next song. Hey Alexa, play next song. This is a good one. Spotify playlist, exactly. I have way too much old music on here. So I need to get another, I'm gonna get another playlist. That's better. True. Oh, that grandma's walking her doggy. Sometimes better as it seems. Who are the Jays playing today? We got Tampa, they're the best team in the league. So it's gonna be sick. What up? Yes, let's go. For here's the This is the sound of the soul. This is the sound. I bought this sick app, guys. It was like $100 for the year. Haven't used it in like 3 days, which I said I was gonna use it every day. But I used it for like 3 days straight. And I learned a lot from it. It's actually sick. It's like a self-help book app, but it's like an audio app, and you can listen to like, it's only like 20 minute audiobooks, and you can actually get a lot of information. Like they give you the best information from that audiobook. So it'll be like how to not care so much. And then they'll give you like the best tips of like how to not care about like what people think or something, and then you just kind of like write it down and stuff, and it's only like 20 minutes, so you literally like instead of reading a full book, you can literally just listen to a 20 minute audiobook, and it's also, if you just keep listening to that, it's all positive things getting shot in your brain. So you put earphones in and it's just, I think it's called Headway, but yo, you guys are gonna be surprised. I'll show you how much I wrote. I was like on like a grind, like for like 2 days. I was like, yo, I'm not leaving the room. Like I'm grinding, I'm gonna make a miracle happen. And then I kind of gave up on it, but I didn't give up. I can go back to it, but it's been, but yo, I got a lot of things, honestly. Look at all these papers, bro. That's all notes from different books. So I got like, this is chop wood, carry water. This is like how to get rid of like bad people in your life. This is like the core four. This is like the how to be happy. How to be happy. Yeah, a bunch of stuff like that. This is like another book I met or read. It was like not nice. Try not to show you guys just in case I wrote something like fuck this person, but I doubt it. But yeah, not nice. So it just teaches you how to be just a little less nice, but nice. Cause sometimes we think like being nice is like we think the wrong thing. You know what I mean? Like we'll be like I'll be like, oh, like it's how I talk maybe or something. And yes it is, but it's not at the same time. Like, so it teaches you how to like not be nice, but be nice. Like be nice about the right things, but you don't have to be nice. Like you don't have to baby people, and you don't have to like, it's kind of being like, you're being more mean doing that, you know, as much as it's like hard to like, right? So yeah, that's that one. And then 13, mentally strong people don't do. So like, these are just things they don't do. They don't give up if tragic happens. Mentally strong people don't give up if tragic happens. They don't dwell on things. They know there's a light. Sadness is okay. Don't compare yourself. All that stuff. So yeah, it's a pretty cool app, guys. If you want to get headway, this isn't an advertisement. I'm not getting paid for it. So maybe you guys should wait till I get paid for it so I can be like, yo guys, and then be a brand ambassador. No, I'm just joking. I think you guys should get headway. It's pretty cool if you guys want. Listen to audiobooks on the way to work. Put in a little audiobook, right? Yeah, I think it's called Headway. I saw it on TikTok, like an advertisement, I think. And so I've been writing. What am I most grateful for in life? Honestly, what am I most grateful for? I guess I don't know exactly what I'm most grateful for, but like every day I'm like, yo, like I need to be more grateful for this. Like, yo, I'm gonna lose this and blah, 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 right? So it's like, I'm just grateful for we're grateful here. So, my family, yeah, to be alive. Basically just to be alive, I guess. That's it. Yeah, to be alive. Bro, like, this is what I mean, guys. Like, on a real note, I've had so much anxiety at points, guys, where like I'd eat something and I'd like almost like choke for like, even if it was like a small piece of like beef jerky, I'm like, and I'm grabbing on anything. Like right now it's hard for me to swallow just doing that, right? And then those little moments, I'm like, yo, you gotta be grateful for life. Like I'm so glad I'm alive. I didn't choke and just die. You know, like even though I wasn't gonna die, probably it was just anxiety, but it's like, yeah, you know? My back would hurt from anxiety. Oh yeah, I have like non-stop like pain right here. Like even right now, like I crunched my back and I got like a bunch of pain right there. It's a lot of anxiety. Yeah, fuck anxiety, bro. I'm gonna make a merch drop saying F anxiety. It's like the worst, bro. Like what, why? Like, God, you didn't have to put anxiety in the mix, you know? Come on, you could have left that one thing out. No, I'm kidding. I'm almost gonna die, so we're gonna get going pretty soon. Making this live though, I hope everyone's having a good time here. I know a lot of people are at work, but some people can do watch this live after work. And then I'll most likely see you guys like tomorrow night. Tell you guys how the Jays game went. I'm gonna try to go live today. If not, I'll probably be like posting like some pictures and stuff so you guys can kind of stay up to date. Guys, again, thank you for being here. Love you guys. This is the sound of my soul. This is the sound of my soul. This is the sound. Oh, guys, I got another exciting news to tell you. So, excuse me. So I bought a projector screen for outside. So I slept in the, I've been sleeping in the back of my Bronco with blankets and pillows and stuff. And then I order like popcorn, movie theater, like food and stuff. And then I put this big projector screen in my parking lot, and then I watch like movies like outside, and it's freaking sick, like because I'm laying down and I'm looking at the stars, like because my Bronco roof comes off, so I'm looking at the stars as I'm just like, and I'm freezing, but it feels good because I got like 30 blankets on me. I'm just like cozy, like it's like, oh, freaking love that, man. So I'm thinking of like taking that my TV out, maybe just putting the projector in my room. I'm not sure, or getting a TV. I'm not sure. I'm not in my room much though. I'm not really like, that's why I don't take care of my room that much, because I'm never really in here. But I would like to be in here, because if you think about it, your room's your life, you know? Your room's your life. That's what I heard. Like, you make your bed dictates your life. But it's kind of true. Like, what, however you are in this tight space is how you're going to be in your life, you know? So you got to work on your internal stuff, I think. Right? So it's like, if this is, you can do your business in here, you can do your thoughts in here, you can everything, you know? It's your office, right? This is the sound. Don't forget to drop the video. I won't forget to drop the video. I'm really excited to drop that video. Blue Jays game, first weekend home opener. My new video comes out tonight. Yeah. Who is pitching? I'm not sure. Will it be on YouTube? I'm not sure if it's going on YouTube or not, but I'm going to be posting on Instagram and TikTok. It's the full 2-minute video. Guys, do what you guys do. Shout it out. You know, yeah, because I really think this video is going to do good. I'm really excited. The first one was good, but I like the trailer better than the whole video for some reason. Like, the trailer was more hyped than the actual video. And well, that was just my thought. I don't know what you guys think though, but I don't know. But this video is gonna be, the full video is like unreal. So I'm very excited. Guys, thank you for the gifts. Thank you so much. What are the videos for? So that's a good question. The videos are more like, they're for you guys. They're for me. They're for my, to grow as a creator, like all that stuff. It can also maybe get me some acting jobs, you know, once they see, honestly, exposure and just sick videos. And the another big thing about it is me like being able to like share my life, because these are like real experiences that are happening in my life. Like, even this catfish, this actually happened in real life, but we're making fun out of it, right? So just kind of taking like my internal personal things I want to share and making like a story, having fun with it. So it's all cool. It's a life of being a creator, you know, you do fun little things like that. So I'm just learning and it's pretty cool. Do you enjoy doing them? I really enjoy doing them. Makes me feel more like accomplished. Like, I actually have a job. Like, I too, but you know what I mean? Like, going to like on set and having people really care about you and like taking videos, and you just feel more professional. You know what I'm saying? So I do love the days, and it's cool because like I can kind of do whatever I want. Like, you know, it's like, even though like I have to do work, it's kind of like my day, like how I want to structure it. Like, type stuff, but it's cool. It's really cool. Like, really, really cool. Did you ever find that shoe you kicked off in the field? Yes, I found that shoe. Yeah. I lost the Gucci flip-flop though. I'm pretty upset about that. So yeah, basically that's it. Frig, it's gonna be cool. I'm excited. So I drop it tonight. We'll see how it does. I honestly think it might blow up on TikTok. It might blow up on TikTok. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. But yeah, we're gonna wash the face and then I'm gonna get going and I'll see you guys later. Why were you hanging out of the car? So the car scene from the last video was like, the car scene from the last video was more like, it was me just showing like, yeah, I'm having so much fun, etc., etc. But yo, anyway, that was pretty sketchy going out the window like that. But we were safe, we weren't driving fast, and we were in a tunnel and stuff. But you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Like, you gotta be a stuntman sometimes. You know? Gotta be stuntman sometimes. This is the sound to my soul. Alright, right, we're gonna wash the face, guys, and then we're gonna get going, and then I'll get that video set up to post. I'm not sure what time I'm gonna post it. I kinda wanna wait till you guys are done work so everyone can get home, get excited, get the views up, etc. But yeah, like, what do you guys think? What time do you think I should post it? What do you guys think? Six p.m. I was thinking 6 p.m. What the heck? I think Justin's here, but it looks like I just saw a Mercedes. There's no way Justin's pulling up in a Mercedes. What? Let me go check something before I wash my face. He better not be. Yo, I'm on live, just so you know, but is that your car?
No, it's the one I'm holding because my car's still getting fixed.
Holy dude, I thought you were rich, bro. I was like, where'd you come from?
Sorry, yeah, I didn't know you were on
live. I'm getting off right now.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, what's up, buddy?
What's up?
How you doing? Good.
All right, just a rental. This is the sound of my soul. Yeah, we got Jay Coon in the basement. Oh, look at that hair. Of my soul. This is the sound. Don't worry about where it goes. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie. One sec, we gotta put that song on. Hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Alexa. Alexa, you wanna listen to me? Hey, Alexa. 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 Bro, this is me every single morning, and the whole house thinks, like, I don't like to talk anyway, because I feel like, you know, I do like to talk, but you know what I mean? Like, I'm quiet. And having to yell Alexa in the morning, when my dad's out, like, they're all waiting for me, and I'm just like, Alexa, Alexa. I'm not trying not to yell, right? I'm trying to be polite. Alexa, hey, Alexa. Alexa, hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa. Alexa. Hey, Alexa, play Ken and Barbie. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. We're done.
Hi, Cody. I mean, Ken. Are you free right now?
What is this song?
That I need you on. Like now?
Let's party!
Princess way too long.
Barbie's got a gun with no safety on.
Barbie needs to listen when I fucking talk.
Barbie thinks Ken is about to get shot.
Ken and Barbie sitting in a tree. K-I-L-L-I-N-G. Barbie and Ken in a pink dream house. Two go in, only one comes out.
Alexa,
Alexa, turn it, pause it, please. Pause. Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Dude, that's not okay. Not in the morning. Holy. Oh. Okay, we're good, guys. I'm over-exaggerating. Hey, Alexa, can you put Barbie Girl on? The normal one?
Barbie Girl by Aqua on Amazon Music.
Thank you.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
Hey Alexa, unpause. Barbie, we all need to relax a little bit because I am getting anxious now. So what do we do when we're anxious? We breathe. Feel the peace. Hey Alexa, can you put meditation music on?
Here's a station for you. Meditation on Amazon Music.
Let's pray to God quick. Please, God, get us grounded today. Let's have the best freaking day of our life. Amen. All right, guys, I think we're ready to go. I'm going to give you guys a little, I guess we'll do a word of the day. You guys want to do word of the day? Or are we over word of the day? Or do you guys love word of the day stuff? All right, guys, the word of the day today is smile. I want us to smile today. It's Friday. Smile, okay? Pretend, like I say all the time, this is like your last day, you know? Well, maybe don't pretend that, actually, because you guys might, I don't know, some people might take that the wrong way, go rob a bank or something. So no, don't do that. But pretend that this is the last, have fun today, guys, okay? I'm talking to myself too. Let's have fun. Let's smile no matter what. Let's not worry about things that we have to worry. We could worry about tomorrow, you know? Let's have fun today on this Friday. I think that was good, eh, guys? Thank you. All right, guys, I love you guys so much. Listen, I love you guys. Thank you for being here for me. You know, always being here for me. I appreciate that so much. And the people that were here for me and left, listen, I appreciate you too, all right? The reason why is because shit happens. But yeah, whatever, you know? I love you guys so much, okay? And have a good day. I will see you later. Goodbye. Bye, guys. I don't know why. There we go.